Approaching Kadaku. Prepare for atmospheric entry.
Team leader to squad. Vox check. Repeat. Kill team leader to squad. Confirm Vox contact.
We have crashed. It's from your position.
Do you have the virus bomb? Damn it.
Moving to... Lost contact with brother... Orbital launcher facility. Well secured.
Hellstross, Alpha, I'm moving to the crash site. Do you read?
Any sign of the commander? Negative. No contact since the crash.
I'm here, dammit.
Hellstross, you have command. What are your orders? We proceed as planned. Launch the virus bomb into the stratosphere. Detonate it. And watch the Tyrranids die. A sight I will greatly enjoy.
Transmitter must be broken.
Hormigants. The area will be crawling with them. Darius, brother, I will repay them tenfold. This bolter will roar in your name, Darius. I swear on it. Come for me!
That bomb, there will be nothing to stop the Tyrranids. I am almost at the thrust site. Just make sure the launcher is still standing when I get there. I will hold the line for as long as I can.
We are running out of time.
Kill team, I am at the crash site!
The Imperium with your devotion.
Alpha! Hellstrass, if you can hear me, I have the virus bomb. Headed to the orbital launcher.
Is that as hard as you might see us?
Death will not go unpunished. Served your Emperor well, brother. Record log. To any Imperial unit that recovers this log, my kill team crash-landed off course. My brothers are all dead. Slain by Tyrranids. I have the virus bomb. Moving to the orbital launcher.
will fire into stratosphere where it will disperse over Tyrranid positions. This is our one chance to delay the Tyranid invasion. The virus will spread through their forces. They will adapt, but it will slow them down. The virus must be launched into the stratosphere. Nothing else matters. Inserting payload.
Payload chambered. Hazardous material detected. Further benedictions required.
Transmitting override authorization. Set course for stratospheric detonation.
The rite of safeguard must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console.
Machine Spirit, where is the command console?
On the observation platform above. The Magos on duty does not respond.
Machine Spirit, what is the status of the orbital launcher?
Hibernation. Console inactive for 22 hours. This impiety to the Omnissiah has been locked.
Activate launch systems.
The rite of initialization must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console. The command console is posted at the edge of the observation platform. Amagos will attend to you shortly.
Doubtful.
Can you not hasten the damn process?
Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory may have been altered.
It is done. Slain, I will leave you with wounds by which you will remember me.
Yeah!
hide your kind from the galaxy. May that virus strip your flesh from your bones.